Hi, this is Kirk Sears. I'm an executive recruiter and president of the Wilmington Executive Search Group, and this is today's career chat. One of the questions I get asked a lot is, how do I network? I really don't know people in an industry that I want to work within. I want to make the right connections. How do I go about doing that? Well, again, books written on this subject, but I thought one of the easiest ways to describe this is that network is essentially divided into two words, net and work. So let's start with the internet. The net really does provide some just terrific information, as we all know. My recommendation is that you target 20, 25 companies that you believe would be best to work with. Those 25 companies could be in the target industry or areas within responsibilities, your title, if you will, that you're most willing to work in. Now write down the names of the companies, their website, and do some research. That's the second part of network, working. And working really means not just exposing yourself to the top layer of somebody's website, but Google some more. Find out what some of the most recent press releases are. Look through their local newspapers. If they're a company, it means there's always going to be articles, not only in the newspaper, but also in the business journals. Also, in their association magazines. For example, if they're involved in manufacturing of, let's say, packaging equipment, then just go through packaging equipment quarterly, and you're more than likely to find not just your target company's name, but maybe a lot of other companies also. Once you get that, then my recommendation is part two of how to network. This is Kirk Sears, and thank you for listening to today's Career Chat.